American graduates will be able to obtain a certificate of higher education in digital format. Central College of New Mexico, CNM, announced the creation of a platform based on blockchain technology to store information about the received diplomas. Thanks to the use of innovative technologies, students will be more comfortable in using the university graduation document, and employers will have the opportunity to verify its authenticity. The blockchain diplomas will be given to any college graduate who wants to, already starting from December 15, 2017. CNM President Catherine Winograd said, "This technology gives our students more independence, extend their opportunities for using the knowledge and experience gained during the training. It is planned that in the future, this platform will be used by other educational institutions of the country."